There's no way a student will come into a Z-Space lab and not be engaged, if not engrossed, in the learning.
I have one student in my environmental science class. When we're talking about the biome and ecosystems, he's kind of like, oh, okay, I just want to put my head down and I really don't want to hear this. I brought the class over here in this lab and gave them one of the activities that dealt with ecology. And he took the lead. He was like, no, this is what this does. And he's explaining it to everyone. And I'm like, okay, now I know what to do with you. Just take you to the 3D lab to get you to work. So they're open, they're receptive, they're energetic, they're more engaged.